Hello and welcome to Eyelidge Village Survival. This is the Survival Series 2, Part 2. Now, you probably have heard already if you're on the internet that Minecraft has been upgraded to version 1.6. I'm running in the old version here for our videos because the texture pack is still not available for 1.6 and I would have had to play it in vanilla. So, I'm going to use 1.52 for the videos, and I'm going to try things out on 1.6 off camera. So let's proceed. What we wanted to do, I think, is collect more wood last time. There. Let's where am I here? Yeah. Gotta remember where I'm going. It's been a few days, hasn't it? Okay, I gotta make steps for this. This is nuts. I wish they had come up with elevators in the new version, but I guess that's... Damn! Hey, how the... Oh, there's a bed in here. Oh yeah, I was experimenting something and I put... Keep the egg. Come on out, chickens. Okay, back to the... Darn it! What was it? This way? That way? Keep forgetting which way to go. I gotta put signs up. Hey, I'm right. So, yeah, that was kaboom. Yep, made a hole again. Figures. Let's just put this here. Oh, that's not right. Oh, I gotta turn these off. Sorry. I don't have... That's interesting, I can't find my stuff now. Oh yes, I gotta go downstairs and collect it. What came down? Sorry, I've been looking at the new version and doing stuff and I'm a little confused here. Sorry about that. I'm gonna get back to normal. There we go, collect all my tools up. I keep making that mistake with creepers walking in on them. And then again, they do creep and so you don't hear them. Hey, that teaches me a lesson. There are my tools, see? Let's see, what happened to my tools? There they are. Sticks. Yeah, the dirt can go up here. We'll have to pick up pickaxe. We'll put the shovel back. Cooked chicken will be our next meal. Iron axe will be useful. That way, I guess I lost the sword. Interesting. Oh, it's stuck up there. Good grief. What do we get there? Alright, I guess we have to punch our way up. A waste of tools doing this. Oh well, it happens. Well, there we go. Ow, there's a bloody hole there. Dang! Gotta look down more. Jeepers, creepers. Take that off. And let's close this hole. Like so. Oh. There we go. Step up, collect the stuff. There we go. Now, at least we have a way up here. Actually, while we are... Get that piece out. I know. How much more is there? Yeah, clay I can do. Not clay. Gravel I can do without. Okay, there's nothing here. There's some grass growing. Neat. Oh well, I think we got everything out of the walls anyway. Okay, back up the stairs and let's see if we can collect some wood. I'm gonna redo this eventually, make something different. Once I've arranged stuff, so this is just a temporary hut to get away from the beasties during the night. Keep climbing up, up, up. Again, I'm not doing any timing on the video. It might end up 10 minutes and maybe 15, even 30 minutes. Oh yes, I was going to fix this, wasn't I? I had some dirt. Yes, I do. Put these away. Right there. We got cobblestone, gravel. Alright, cool. Step up here. One, two. Yeah. Oh, I got plenty of axes. Let's put these back where they belong. Ooh, me pants. And a chest plate. I'm gonna have to make a helmet and stuff. That'll protect me more from those beasties. There's my sword. Good. Let me fill it in. Yeah, this is all pretty awkward. I could fall to my death if I'm not careful. Well, we'll fix that later on. Let's get... Oh, I was at the surface. I was going to get resources. Ah, dear me. I'm confused today. I know, I'm not drinking. I actually don't drink, believe it or not, so... No, you can't call me a drunk. There we go. We'll go over there for some wood. Let me move this aside. I think downstairs we parked some flint. Yeah, that's okay. That'll be useful eventually. Parked some seedlings for the trees. Get my trusty axe, and here we go. Okay, that's done. I will replant these, by the way, I promise. Right. Click. Okay, while I'm doing all this chopping, please do subscribe to my channel, like the video if you like it, and, well, keep tuning in. That's the main thing, to keep things going. I know I'm not the only one out there that does these kind of series, so, of course, don't expect everyone to crowd in here. If you like it, keep watching. If not, go somewhere else. No one is forced to do anything they don't like. Come on, more stuff. No, I'm wasting tools here. There's another one here. We can actually replant these right now. Put the wood aside. Let me have these. Plunk. Good. We're getting more and more. One here, one there. Whoops. Oh, that's good enough. Excellent. Let's get some more. Axe, please. Okay. Get a new one. See? Replace everything that we take. Got an apple. Cool. That guy's planted. There we go. You just want to wait for a moment. Anything else falling down? Don't get too many of them, but, at least enough to replant. As a matter of fact, I'm going to replant this one. There. I think I've done a good job here. Let's head back down. Let me see. I need a bit of cobblestone. And actually... creative here. I know I'm not using any cheats, by the way. Just because they're on doesn't mean I'm going to use them. Okay, we got wood. Let's head down. I'm going to make some more tools. And then we start digging into something. Got to figure out where and what. Oh yes, I have to make a door. That's another reason for wood. Right, let's put this in here. And... put the stone up. More. So we don't need the stumps. Good. Just there. Good, we got plenty of wood now. Yes, we want to make a door so we can close this place up. Perfect. Okay, put that there. That's iron, that's stone, that's stone. Should make some more stone too, shouldn't we? So, let's use the sticks. Actually, we have iron, so let's make iron. It'll last longer. So, put these here. And 1, 2, 3. Let's make more. We'll be collecting stuff anyway. So, let's do it this way. This will be gone for a while, I think. What else can we do? We need more torches, I think. Not shovel. Maybe we should make some shovels as well. Well, we got stone, we can, okay. A few sticks. That'll do it. These back here. And then here. Yeah, cobblestone. Now, what is it? Shovel? There we go. Make two of them. Just in case we get a dig. Dig, 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 dig. Diggy, diggy, holy. Yeah, you know where that comes from. Yeah. So now, whoops, that wasn't the idea. Let's put away excess wood. Don't want to carry around anything I don't need at the moment. That shovel can stay. Dirt is fine. Cobblestone. Cobblestone. Don't need the gravel. Well, that can be used along with dirt. Flint I don't need. The door I will need. The sticks I will keep for a torch. And I have coal. So, excellent. Okay, let's put the door in, shall we? Does it matter where we put it? I guess it doesn't. Perfect. So, let's make torches. Most important thing when you're going into a mine, you need light. There, 12 torches. We can put this away. With the wood. I like torches at the very back. I don't know why, but I do. Okay. We're a little tight on food. Wondering what to do about that. Probably should go upstairs and get some wheat. Speaking of going up, dang nabbit. Yeah, there's a lot of preparations going on. That could be a little boring. Sorry about that. Now, let's see if I can remember making steps there, like so, so, and so. Yep. Not that quick, but it works. Not sure how many I need to climb up, but, always useful. That'll speed up going up the stairs. Well, let's do more. Never have too many, because otherwise I have to come back anyway. Make use of the stone. I'm going to have to knock down more anyway. Fix. And there we go. Nice, 24, that ought to do it. So, whoops, I'm hitting the wrong thing. Let's put this back here. The gravel I'll keep. Okay, let's go and fix the stairs. Close that. Yeah. One will do for now. Yeah. Whoopsie. Oh, that's alright. Let's put that back here. Rearrange a few things. I know. Whoops. Yeah, I keep hitting the wrong spot. Because of all the... Oh, yeah, now it's there. Okay, let's try this again. Remember, it's the lower part, like so. It's getting dark. You know what I'll do? Well, it's a bit of a cheat. You know, we got that bed upstairs, so I put that down because I was doing something and I didn't want to end up spawning somewhere in the middle of nowhere. I've made that mistake before and almost lost a map to that because I couldn't find the way back. These maps are actually much larger than they let on. So if the spawn ends up miles away, it's not nice. Let's knock some of this out. So anyway, let's work on these steps. I'll make it faster to get where we're going. And some of this can be boring, sorry about that, but you can always fast forward the video. That's not a problem. Yeah, that doesn't matter. Just, oh yeah, maybe it does. Okay, let's widen this, I don't mind. So there's space to come around. Adjustment. You can always do things differently later. We have more resources. Oops. I hear something going on. That sounds like a spider. I don't like that. What do you think we should do? One thing I will do when I have more resources is build a roof over this thing, I think. Might reduce baddies falling on my head. Shall we go after it? Ow! Okay, I'll use the axe. There. Now we have string. Or we don't. I guess you don't get string every time. Well, that's not bad. At least I didn't take much damage. Well, we're at the top, and we had enough. Cool. Right, so I'm going to head back down. Oh, there's the string. Just couldn't see it from above. That's cool. Alright, let me just put that string away. Two strings, even better. So like I said before, I haven't upgraded to... well, I have upgraded to 1.6, but since I can't get... texture packs to work yet. They call them resource packs in that. So I will have to wait until... Do I see coal? Wait until they have updated the texture packs to... But I'll look into that as soon as possible so we can go to the newest. As you may know, the new version... Look at all this coal. The new version has horses. It could be nice riding horses and all that. Oh, look at all this coal. Talk about the rich strike. That's good. We'll be able to make more torches and eventually cook something if we need to. Smelt iron. Once we start digging down, creating a mine, we'll set up a halfway point or something with the furnaces and stuff to make iron ingots for tools. Set up chests to store stuff midpoint and things like that. But because I know that in the last game I made a few serious mistakes. Well, I know what to do here. And lost a lot of my good stuff. Close that up. There, perfect. Okay, let me just go back in here and plunk. Oh, that was one of those. Oh, there's a hole up there. Does that matter? Not really. Sticks, please. Sticks, sticks. Yeah, let's make just a few more torches. 20 isn't that much. Okay, we got plenty of coal now, and, well, sticks as well. Okay, let's go for... Is that a 40? 52, I think, ought to do it. Or should we go for a full stack? 256, 60, and 64. There we go. We'll keep the rest of the stuff here. I'm just thinking of the coal I'll leave here. The string I don't need. Let me think. Well, I'll bring the... The gravel can be used for climbing. I should know how long I've been on here. Video. Oh well. Anyway, we'll keep sticks if you need to make more tools. We should take, what do we got? Oak wood planks. I don't need too many. Let me see. One, two. Yeah, that'll do it. Okay, so we got. I should be eating something. Good stuff. Right, so we have wooden planks if you want to make a crafting table. We got sticks. Only single iron ingot will leave it. I need the space to collect stuff. Okay, now then, let's find a place where to start. Is it raining? See, that's what I meant about the roof. Ah, not that the place will flood or anything. Did I find anything interesting here? Let's fool around a bit. Like I said last time, the last installment, never stand on the block that you're breaking because you don't know what's under it. It could be empty space for some distance and you fall to your death. Could be lava. Or anything else. It's easy to go through the soft stuff, so I'm trying it out. Nah, nothing really. Trying to figure out what to. Ah, made a mistake already. No. Wondering. Let's have. Oops. What am I doing? I need this cobblestone. I'm going to close this up for now. The way up. Oh, we're way down here. Look at that. Okay, let's build the floor up. I'll leave that. We might come back to it. Where are we here? Ah. There we go, and we're up. There we are. Now, what do you think we should do? Let's start. Let's dig in here. I don't know, I'm just guessing. See what happens. Just go in and then maybe make steps down someplace. Wondering how I do it. Did it just. Yeah, I think we'll just start downward. I gotta get my timer out so I know how long my videos are. So I'm going to, I think, cut this video off here. And I'm going to shoot another one right away. Let's just do a little bit more here. Okay, I'm gonna need the torch. And I'm gonna stop here. And I'm going to make number 3 as well. So there we go. Stay tuned and keep coming back if you like it. Thanks very much. See you then.